I just decided Lou was the most beloved architect of our time.
Really?
Yeah. Well, think of anybody else. Frank Lloyd Wright was too cantankerous to love. Mies van der Rohe wasn't, you couldn't talk to him at all. Corbusier was mean. But Lou, there was a man. All my buildings don't add up to what his three or four buildings.